If you're like most people, you spent at least part of today watching football, correct?
Yeah, absolutely. Mm-hmm. Not everybody, though, started the new year playing the part of couch potato. Our photojournalist Bill Skoke found the proof at Seattle's Golden Gardens Park.
There you go.
Okay, let's
now,
do this right.
Now you're in business.
And we'll do a double on her.
It'll untangle.
Release on it. Release on it.
This is the protest the bulls kite fly. This is for people who don't want to watch football. This is like year 22 or 23 or something like that.
Well, yeah, it's better than sitting on your butt all day, though. Better being a couch potato.
I have over 400 kites in the car. If the wind comes up, say maybe 2 miles an hour, I'll put up an 11.5-foot rainbow delta kite with two banners.
I can't think of a bowl game that's going on today that I care at all what's happening in the game.
A lot of times you'll go up and a lot of times you'll come down. It depends on the wind. And that's where Fred.
He's weird. I think you'd rather be out here than maybe watching football or whatever's on TV.
This is the moment. This is the first time it's been in the air. First kite in the air of the new year.
The ones that sit and watch TV, come on down and fly a kite. Put your VCR on and watch the game later. Get out and enjoy the camaraderie and see all the different kites. And it's a great day. It's a great day today.
What a perfect day to do
very
just
nice.
Exactly that and a great sight. So happy New Year, everybody. We'll see you again tomorrow.
Good night.
Good night.